Man like a heart attack, seeing her kicking and screaming with excitement. I didn't know how to react, cause I was biting onto my lips, making them trapped. Because for a full year I felt trapped. It wasn't a game or race, but I was getting lapped. As every day went by I was getting slapped. But it was Christmas time and she got to see everything that I wrapped. I'm even ashamed to call her my ex-bird the way that she flapped. Never came out with the relevant fact, and I could tell in court it was all lies. Never knew how to act, but it left me amazed. She'd not forgot about me being her dad. And the times we had, it's mad. But we did everything, from the farm to the park to the back garden swing. Now I've got nothing, it's left me huffing and puffing. That's the tough thing. I remember you giving you your baths, telling you not to touch them hot taps. As you squirted with those bottle caps, there was the laughs. And I remember you taking your first steps. We didn't stop practicing till you was wearing crepes. God, I was impressed. And I don't forget all the carrying you next to my heart and my chest. That part of my life was blessed. Yo, but back to you linking pussies like Russell Brand. Known the guys one day and you're holding hands. He ain't a man, I'll do better than anyone can. Especially for my daughter. This ain't about what who's bought her. It's about the more important stuff, what I taught her. I even stood up in court and fought for her. You must be causing a mental torture. And if you ever fall, I would have caught you. And I swear last time I seen you, you was a little bit shorter. I remember you playing building bricks, and it's like your mum's took out the mortar. Yo, cause I've got plans, stack up the grands, take you to see them golden sands. Yes, yo, I keep trying but the time just expands. I keep acting like you're gonna, yo, keep acting like you're gonna get a name. Personally it's all coming out and I don't think you could handle the walk of shame. There's only one person and that's you to blame. Shagging bare man like it's a game, but that's our daughter, you must see her pain. Don't yet you give her a messed up brain, she don't deserve to go down that lane.